Okay, so beyond how the technique works itself, the various things to concentrate on. One, for instance, is the hips, for instance. So for instance, in Shihonage, it looks like we're doing something with the arms, and we can't, but actually, we're doing something, you just stand it. We're doing something with the hips. There's one thing. Right. So this, right, connects here. So it's this, whoa. Probably that's a super thing that most people are not aware of at all. Right? That really what's going on, right? Really what's going on is this is one body. And the connection goes like here. Oh. Right. Now, the next thing, using this technique as an example, is the fact that in Aikido, all Aikido techniques are an exercise in unity and connection with the other person. So if we're just using one part, like in this case, so this is the usual thing, our concentration will tend to be here, then we're thinking of a technique, you know, what am I going to do? We're thinking of a strategy. So one way to get out of that is toes to head. So instead of concentrating there, I'm concentrating on his toe and his head. Right? So now, when that happens,
yeah.
So pretty good without it, but with it, it's boom. Right. Okay, so there we have another thing to work on. What? Oh, the wave, yeah. That's a little more difficult, but we'll do it in this technique too. So it's a wave, right? So it looks like the wave is like, the way actually comes from here. But he's thinking to cut here, but the way comes. In this yang position, the hips are closed, and this little bone here is slightly turned in. Now, as we go down, we open, the hips open, like this, and this bone here opens. And that draws the person. Now, as we go up, we start to close, the hips start to close again, and then they open. Very interesting. We have this wave motion in our hips. So these techniques are really very fine, very profound. They're not just I can do the technique. Okay, so again, it's easier for me to have practice. That's yang, right? No, we're doing the hips, right? Hips are closed. That focuses the energy, right? Now, as we switch the yin and yang, the hips open, right? These bones open a little bit, and that draws him down. Now, as it comes up, right? As it comes up, those they close, and then they open. Seems to be simple moves, which is part of your practice. And we're doing all this fine stuff. You can feel it here. Very interesting. It's like you're entering into a different reality. Right. So that's what's possible in Aikido. Real Aikido.